A letter to Mr. Math. Dear Mr. Math, if you die, your wife Science can't live on. You're the only one that speaks her language. Your arithmetic helps her count the occurrences in experiments, which helps her test the hypothesis that leads to the theories. These theories make history, Mr. Math. Do you follow me? Your death affects history, and then her story won't be told. Help her exercise so she can keep her physical, science, and math. Your chemistry is like my pen to this pad. She learns for your breath because she breathes you. She needs your geometry for her measurements, your calculus for her physics. She gave you trigonometry. You have the formula to all her problems. An experiment with a beaker without numbers, without tables, you're her data. She gives you the situation and you provide the calculations. It's a give-take relationship. So if you take your life, she would give up. Mr. Math, if you die, your wife Science can't live on. And neither can we.